Hey everyone, welcome back. My name's Matt, and I'm continuing the level 4 run. This episode is literally going to be cusp. I'm just going to go until I'm completely frustrated. Last episode, I almost had him beat, and then died. So, if I beat him on my first try, that's just going to be the end of the episode, because I won't feel like doing anything else, but I just want to get back to it one more time here. So, let's get it. Let's prepare the weapon and go back to it. These fights take so long. I would love to rush the first phase just to get to the second one, but my goodness. Let's just get it. Yeah, I don't know how long this episode will be. I might do this one or two times and be like, man, fuck this, and just get off and have a short episode, but man, I literally, that last fight just happened like a couple minutes ago. I'm just still freaking spent by it. I did all that work, all of that effort, and I got fucking trapped. My backstab didn't register. Well, it's not that it didn't register. I hit R2 too quickly after my R1, and it just fucking did a follow-up attack. If I could have just made it out of that corner, I could have lived. I could have got the fight done. But so be it. That's how it be. First try here, I'll go reckless. Just to get back as fast as possible. Come on, let's go. Get out here. I got stuck. What the fuck? Whatever. Fuck. Oh my god. See, that's the problem I have with trying to get two hits. You just get randomly caught by something. Oh my god. Oh, if I sound irritated, it is because I am. I can't believe I lost that. I'm just so dumb. I did everything right. Dodged all the attacks that I needed to. Attacked when I could, and I still fucking just blew it at the end. His health bar was so low. I had the attack that I wanted, and I didn't get a backstab. I fucking just threw a regular R2. Fuck me. Because of that again. One hit, done. Man, that last phase finally came together for me. After all this time, I'm not even doing like the strat I was talking about when I started these last three episodes here, including this one. I'm not even doing what other people were. I literally just did my own thing and figured it out. Now it's just a matter of getting the job fucking done. Oh, what the fuck was that? Dang, that last fight too, everything just went so well. We're just getting bad RNG. I was getting attacks that I wanted to attack. I wasn't getting hit too often. I got hit a few times, but I was able to recover from it. Just fucking caved under the pressure, I guess. That he wins the race. This fight. And skill. But I lack that. I haven't even gotten an overhead slam yet in this phase. There we go. Man, I know I can do this. I have a renewed sense of confidence now. I know I can do it. Dodge that too early, that would suck. I hate when he does like the one and then doesn't follow it up. That was kind of a risky hit, but I'll take it. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, this is crazy. There we go. Jesus, a little bit of a clench there for a second. Almost there. Whew. Almost time for another attempt at this bad boy. Got plenty of heals still. Plenty of resolve. Baby, get it. Oh! He really starts out doing that. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Come on. Come the fuck on. You have got to be kidding me. I'm all ready to go. I'm like, all right, let's see. What's he gonna do first? And I get fucking one shot. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. I had this boss down to fucking two hits. And I was already on the backstab for the one. Fuck me. Seriously, fuck me, dude. Oh, it was terrible timing on my parry. There we go. Christ. Yeah, do your jump back attack. Oh no, you didn't do it this time. I mean, I don't mind if you just keep doing this, you know? Almost there again. Get a decent bit away from him this time in case he decides to do the same fucking thing to start. There we go. There we go, first attack attempt. Good game, that's fun. That's not what I wanted. Can I get out? Holy fuck. Jesus. I need to be able to attack that. No! That attack, that is the one attack that is the bane of this fight for me. My god. I can't believe I had this guy down to a couple of hits and fucked it up. And I'm still spending time on it. Oh my god. The patience is growing thin. Guys, why does that attack have to be a fucking one shot? I wouldn't mind if he just did this 20 times in a row. Break the AI. Oh. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. Thought it was risky to do that parry. I was a bit close, and if I mess it up, I'm just dead. Why does everything have to be a one-shot? Just why? Why can't I just replicate what I did? Oh, I don't get it. Like, that one attack was just so slow for some reason. Why? Oh, man. Now, if anyone's ever attempted this, this is probably the most runs anyone has ever done trying to beat this guy. Because anybody else who has made it to this guy at this level has to have a lot more skill than I do. I am... God, why can't I just get to the fucking second phase faster? Oh, man. really not talking much right now because I'm just trying to stay as focused as possible. Fucking Jesus. I just want to beat this so badly. I'm still mad that I lost when I had it almost won. Oh, what the fuck was that? I'm not dead, I guess, so. Me at this fight. Not that I'm complaining. Oh, I got caught. What the fuck, dude? Fuck that follow-up. Time for double hits to go over because I'm pretty much almost at second phase, so. Oh, Jesus Christ, monkey balls, dude. Buffing. That's what I thought. Even get an attempt now. Why am I just messing up so badly? The fuck am I doing? This is gonna be the last attempt. This is just fucking ridiculous. So ridiculous. Oh my God. God damn it, I need to stop doing that. That fuck. Transformation of the weapon's killing me. What in the fuck is that follow-up? Almighty. First time I've been hit by that in a while. Not that time. Not that time, folks. Come on. Oh, this has been terrible RNG in this fight. I almost dived right into that. I think I got like one or two overhand slams this time around. Oh, right in the next phase, eh? Okay. I was just fucking spam dodging, not gonna lie. Baby. Some of those follow-ups are nuts. Ooh-wee. My hands are so fucking sweaty right now. Invisible wall. The wall. The fucking wall.
Fuck this game. I am so... Fuck this, dude.
Thank you all for watching. I'm bad. I'm terrible. This is seriously just frustrating as all can be. Oh, man. Alright, catch everyone later.